What kind of?
See, I think it should be, and we just opened it up all the way.
Right.
Yeah, just open them up. We'll do the same over there, and just as long as all that is washed, you know, that washes down. Just killing all of the dead spots. No, the shadow right here, is this?
That's the ladder.
It's the ladder.
Thank you.
not.
Did you what? Did you what?
Oh, so then I use that thumbtack because we don't know yet. You don't have any more?
I didn't hear you what?
You don't have any more, you get some more.
I'm getting more blue. You got plenty. Check it.
Right.
This machine. So it goes right over here. You got a couple?
Yeah, I have to do it. For this side.
Thing about putting them on the grid is we do have to take these off that we are driving against you.
Right. I accidentally triggered that panel while y'all back there.
Huh?
If y'all hear it, cut on, get out.
Do a different kind of
have one?
No.
You ever have a magic marker?
In my office.
That office, boy.
Say what now?
He asked me in his office.
Why is this?
Yeah.
Have you got to your edge? It don't matter if it don't make it to the edge of it, you know. I just want, if you get it up, take that piece out of the center.
No
see what we could do if it gets to which kind of show.
I mean, we could lap it. We have enough space to lap it. Both of them.
Yeah, but when we get over here, we have enough room for the other. Yeah, I guess so. That's not. Just take it in about 6 inches, that's all.
Yeah.
Sitting up over there.
direct your contact on that piece of paper right in front of that bag.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
That's the, it's crooked, huh?
Which child?
I think that's the one that put a hole in my leg.
Oh, you said that?
No, I wouldn't, when I hit the, take a table in my.
I can have one more back up here. You know what I'm saying?
Well, this is.
This is home.
Red above it is stop.
Stop.
We can take it.
you. Thank you.
Oh.
All right.
Let me hold this in.
Is that ledge clear of anything?
Yeah. Everything but my head, huh?
They didn't see all this mess.
Not the mess.
You have to clean up. But.